S-T-E to the V-E. That's silly. It's the Silly Steve Show. What up, animals? Villains, mad villains, she demons. Oh, wait, it's not Halloween yet. Like it matters. Da da da. Oh, despite how video games are, the show is against, I repeat, against violence, bullying, that sort of thing. It's supposed to be a highly positive, enlightening, motivating show. I don't try enough. We'll work on that. We'll work on it somehow, some way. This is a good show. And we can finally live stream, which is even a dream. I was going to say even better, but since stream rhymes with stream. You know we want to begin that week. Or finish it, whatever comes first. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Like Jillian Hall. So the Steve Show weekdays, Monday, Friday, 6 p.m.
He went that way.
Oh my God, what the hell's going on around here?
I think Teddy Long's going to want to know about this.
Are you telling me that Jillian took Matt Hottie out? Seems that way to me, partner. And for all we know, she might have gotten to Bobby Lashley, too.
All right. Insert coins to continue. Legends? All right, see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hey, player. It's Peter Long. So it looks like sweet, innocent Jillian Hall was helping Randy Orton all
along by taking out his opponents
when
I guess, why not?
Matt Hardy is going to be okay.
So how's everyone doing out there in internet lands, YouTubes, and Facebook worlds, or wherever this... And whatever weird sites this gets placed upon. Determine if you or Orton will be number one contender at WrestleMania. So tonight, I've scheduled a singles match between you and Orton and a singles match featuring Melina versus Jillian. That'll put some butts in the seats. No, good. Okay. Begin week? Of course. Hell yuck. Heck yes. Hell. What the hell did I just... Anyways, first I need to learn how to talk, and you know I want to begin that week. or ended, whichever. Deja vu, man. I should just end it there and then have it, the video on a loop, and then it starts and ends. All right, see you later. No, okay, I might as well do this. 5K, which I don't know how to spend, but that's fine. I know, stable mode. Create a stable mode, but that doesn't do jack shit. Whoa. Dick was my whole hand. That song doesn't even sound familiar, and I played this game a little bit. I think, you know, it doesn't matter. I just need to pay more attention. This song, you'd think I'd have memorized 5 times over. Which I do, by the way. I'm just kidding, I don't. My time is now. See, I didn't know that part. And people wonder why I don't have my own songs memorized. Of course I don't. Even the songs that I wrote out, I don't have memorized. Soldier, a straight holding and fighting. Okay. Peace and crease from the east. West Said. Where are you from? Drop a comment in the links. You like wrestling? Drop a comment in the links. Video games? Comment in links. Tonight, SmackDown's going to bring down the house. In fact, just put comments and links. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz and Ringside. In the comments, write links. If you like the game, Link or Legend of Zelda. Is that the same? Anyways, never mind. Showtime. A straight soldier, a stay holding and fighting. I've bouted this guy like 9 times. By bouting, I mean wrestling. Already? He's wrestled his match his way all along. It's only been 33 seconds. Okay. I thought I would. Well, that didn't work out so good. He's got a tattoo on his arm. Or in his back. Oh, are you kidding me? I can't get out. Help me. Oh, yeah. You hurt my toe there. No, not the toe grabber. Not my toes. That's seen his weak spot. That's a sweet spot. My ankle. Not my ankle. Oh, he's grabbing me. It's already hurt. Oh, you. Oh, it's. What am I going to do? How's everyone doing out there? Is this funny? Is this stupid? Is this like that reversal? Because that sounds dirty, the reversal. Right. This is more than that so far. It's impressive. What do you think the highlight Well, I wasn't prepared for that too well. Well, that was fast.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. That's what most concerned would call an injured superstar.
I'm out of stamina. Already? Okay, how do I always want to cleanse? No, it doesn't matter.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these suits. There's the cover.
There's the cover. What did he say?
He's going up. And what goes up must come down.
You got it. Oh, no.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Why don't you straighten yourself a little bit? He's supposed to be calling this bad boy right back in.
Oh.
That
throws me right trying to show off. See that he was getting up? And then I did that sequence and then he's like pushing back. That's epic. That's quality gaming. Nope.
You know what, this scene, he spends a lot of time on this rock, though. If it was the culprit, he sure is. The entire theater is locked in.
Yeah, he's done.
Find a way to break it.
Oh, that was a good guess. I thought maybe not, to be honest. That's average time for the show. See you next time on the Silly Steve Show. Adios. See ya. And goodbye in whatever language you speak out there. Oh wow, it's a female fighter match next. That'll be fun. Another one of those. Wait, play. I gotta keep playing it, but I didn't. I guess I have to. Okay, it's not goodbye yet, and we're gonna keep playing. Because otherwise I can't save what I just did from the looks of that. Well, that's a nice surprise, isn't it? That's okay, more shows good. Okay, more view time, I mean, for me.
I think so, Taz. I can't believe Jillian would stoop to that level. Plus,
I like the music.
Jillian and Randy were really working together all along. I mean, what he was treating.
Next.
And the opponent from Los Angeles, California, Molina.
Nice. So who am I playing as, the first or the second lady? I guess we'll find out. You see me in the first? Lovely. The first hottie. Ah, yeah. Good times. Happy, fun gaming times. It better let me save after this. Okay, so I'm playing with Molina, or the second lady to... I was going to say the second lady to come out, but that's... Sounds a bit odd. To the second one that got announced.
Ladies and gentlemen, incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
You bitch. I was thinking of that scene from Stay Tuned.
There's no month or two off.
That's it. When they're in the, that was a funny one. Yeah, good old movies. I haven't seen any really good movies for a long time. Wow, that was a nice one. I better not lose this. Lion. Say that. Sometimes it's good to show a little bit of mercy. Be nice. Sometimes it's not. This is like cartoon violence. This is not real. It's all good. Although Roddy Piper said that it was still improvised a bit. So wait, can I not pin this?
Watching these superstars go at it from last week. This side of the outfit. Oh, come on, man. Look at this looking training. You could be cruiserweight champ in like a year. Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make the names run as far as you make us friends.
Good.
So you know what the submission is. This could be a little bit of this match.
It's not good. There's a lot of pressure. There's the cover. Then really, there's not a superstar on the line.
You're trying. Let's keep this party moving.
This has been a. There's the cover! I gotta tell you, Paul, I thought I had this thing figured out. But now I've got no idea how this is going to
go. Oh! Smackdown! Or was that Raw? You decide in the comments. Let's get it. Oh, right on the face.
You can't take your eyes off the action for 1 second. You never have been learning this whole thing before, and it hurts to the worst and the lost.
No. Oh, no. Oh, this can't be good.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest bit of weakness in the other.
How do I do that?
It's the jungle, Cole. And injured superstars like a wounded animal. It's survival.
And that also means that not at 100%. This could be three right here.
Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this catch in my neck. I don't think you need any more experience to be able to test the regular on these superstars' hands. I don't think
anyone else. That was a good one.
And here's the cover.
It's gotta be over the same. Oh, yeah. Here we go. This maybe, no. Come on, please. Oh. I haven't known that.
When you see this level of competition, Paul, there is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw. I couldn't agree more, Travis.
We did it. Like, share, subscribe for that one. View time. Load time. Did I hit a button last time? And maybe it could... This better be it. Okay, can we keep it moving here? Sheesh. It's okay, I got time. Let's see if we can get some goodies. Good and plenty. Yeah, let's show up. Nothing. Should I just get this thing? Why not? Nah. Okay. And let me save this and get out of here. Looks good. All right, finally. Join me again next time. Thanks for watching. Hope you had a good time. Hope you had some laughs. Happy gaming. Stay happy and all that. Peace out.